Hello, hi, welcome to our channel. Please subscribe our channel. Today we are going to see about the Tactv pendrive will not support, how to make it support. If you are having pendrive any videos, it will be support. For that, take your mobile phone like this. First on your mobile phone and click password, and next open, you should install one app. The app name called Format Factory Video. Video Format Factory. In this app, link on description, or you can download it on Play Store. Okay, first open this app. This is the interface of this app. In that app, click add button. Next, click that menu coming. Click that first option, video. In that any video, what your video do you want to convert, click that. I am clicking on video and click here on convert will be there. Click that and menu coming. In that, click that first option, Android, that one click. Now menu coming. In that go down. In that one you should click that MPGE, that click one. Now click no thanks. Now click that tick symbol. After converting, now it is converting. Now I am on my TV. Wait for some time, it will be loading like this. You can pause the video or skip the video. See it carefully after finishing. Now it is going to finish. 61% finished. Now your set-top box will be on. Now this is the TV. Wait for convert, it will be converting. It will be converting. Skip this video. Now in your remote, click that settings menu button like this. In that, click that multimedia. In that, PVR games will be there. Now you can insert your pen drive. Now inserting my pen drive. Carefully you can insert this. Now see your speed is connected. Now you should copy that video to this one and click PVR. In that which video you want, click that and it will be stopped. Okay, this is the one. Please subscribe our channel. Thank you for watching our show. Please subscribe our show. This app link on description. Okay, thank you for watching our show. Please subscribe our show for many.